In this video, we're going to talk about taper turning in lathe by tailstock setover method. Taper turning is possible when the axis of rotation of the workpiece and feed direction are at an angle. This can be done in three ways. First is by using the compound slide, which is best for cutting short tapers with high taper angle. Second method is by using taper turning attachment. You can see my previous video on this subject to learn more about it. The tailstock is clamped over the lathe bed opposite to the headstock. In normal position, the dead center lies in the axis of rotation. However, the tailstock can be set off the axis by using a setover screw. Thus, when the workpiece is fixed using the live center and the dead center, its axis of rotation changes to this line, which is at an angle with the feed. So, when the feed is given to the tool, it cuts at an angle to the axis of the workpiece, producing a taper. This angle, called semi-taper angle or just taper angle, determines the amount by which the tailstock should be set off from the original axis. The set-off or set-over amount by the length of the job is tan of the taper angle. We can also calculate the set-over length of the tailstock by this formula if the two diameters are known. This method of taper turning is suitable for long tapers where power feed can be used. However, since the setover is limited, taper angle is limited to about 8 degrees only. Check out our other videos on lathe mechanisms and taper turning. If you like this video, share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.